this longer static line rope. Static line means I can use it for pulling trees, but it isn't rated for climbing trees. And that's okay, because I don't climb trees anymore. But take advantage of this loop that I put on here, pull it up there, that'll have me the whole way around that tree. I'm going to pull it this direction, which is where I want it to go. You'll be able to see the rope.